Sizely new tonight and only on Erie News Now. Pennsylvania may soon be making changes that would reshape transportation across the Commonwealth. An Erie News Now investigation is finding answers about a proposal that would reshape what you pay for several aspects of life.
We have live team coverage you can count on tonight. Jameson Hixenbaugh talking with local leaders on how the proposal would affect people right in our region. But we begin with our Isaac Petcash inside our studio. So Isaac, how did this proposal come together?
The people who are part of this proposal, it came in a very quickly and a very spotty sort of a way. And I'll explain to you in just a second what I mean. Let's explain what the goal of this proposal is. There's a 42-person committee that was tasked with, number one, reshaping Pennsylvania's transportation industry. Number two, eliminating the gas tax in Pennsylvania, which is currently an astronomical 58, almost 59 cents a gallon. How did this proposal come to be? Let's show you the timeline. They started back in March. The governor put out an executive order allowing a 42-person commission to come up with a proposal that would replace the gas tax and get Pennsylvania's transportation industry on the line. Between March 25th and now, I should say, they've been holding meetings every 2 weeks to come up with that comprehensive plan. And on August 1st, that's next Sunday, they have to submit that plan to the governor. What's the plan that they have right now? Well, this is the draft that they have as of this moment. There are a couple things you want to look at. If you're a driver, you're going to see that if this proposal passes, you'll have an 8-cent tax for each mile you drive your car to work, back from work, to the store. It doesn't matter. And if you own an electric vehicle, you're not exempt either. There'll be a tax to be determined on that as well. Also, for goods and services, if you're a pizza place or a grocery store trying to deliver anything from food to packages, you have to pay $1 for a delivered package. And for Uber Lyft rides, it's $1.11 per ride. Also, for new vehicles, it's a 2% tax on purchasing a vehicle. Your vehicle registration fee every year doubles to $76. And if you're renting something, you're going to pay more as well. Now, this list, this proposal was made up by a list, like we said, of 42 people. We talked to one of the people on the commission today. I'm going to highlight her name. It's Rebecca Euler. She's the director of the Pennsylvania Motor Truck Association. So we asked her, is this proposal suitable? Would it make sense? You thought her answer would be yes. It actually, though, wasn't.
This group of policy proposals here is death by a thousand cuts. So really, you're going to be paying fees and taxes everywhere you interact with PennDOT or with the transportation system. And it almost is simpler and more efficient to pay taxes through the fuel tax.
But why is the question? Why would this proposal, one intended to help fix Pennsylvania's transportation systems and your pocketbook, actually hurt it, say people on the commission? Those answers straight from Euler at 5:30 and 6. And we're also going to explain why, out of the 42 people on this commission, a big fat zero of them come from Erie County. How that could affect the region, coming up in just a bit. For now, the storyteller Isaac Petcash, Erie News Now.
All right, thanks, Isaac. The fact that no one from Erie had any input on this plan is not sitting well with business leaders in our area tonight.
And that really is across Northwest Pennsylvania. No one in Erie County, no one in Northwest Pennsylvania. So our investigative team coverage continues with Jameson Hixenbaugh, who has a closer look at the impact that this plan could have in our region. Jameson?
Good evening. Those series of tax increases across the board are going to have a direct effect on Pennsylvanians and business owners. If approved, it could have a significant financial impact on every person in Pennsylvania who owns a vehicle. Now, today, we caught up with Jazri Friend of the Manufacturer and Business Association to get his take on the proposal. One of the organization's biggest concerns is replacing the state's gas tax with a driving tax. As Isaac mentioned, the average driver in Pennsylvania pays about 2 cents a mile right now, but under the proposal, they would pay 8 cents a mile, four times more than the current cost. The MBA also expressed concern over that $1 fee for every package that is delivered. Friend says that the measure alone will have a major economic impact on every business and restaurant that delivers services.
Erie's a manufacturing town, right? And part of that is logistics. When the cost of your logistics services go up, those supply chain things increase, people look to save costs elsewhere. It makes more sense to leave a maybe Erie logistics-based company to go and hire that Ohio-based logistics company. and those manufacturers who had to, well, in Erie now have to increase those costs on their end, and the vicious cycle continues.